Example 2.1. Compute the current in the wire if a charge of 120 coulomb is flowing through a copper wire in 1 minute. So what is asked in your problem is you have to find out the current. Okay. And what are the data given? If a charge of 120 coulomb, so what is given? Charge is given. Charge is how much? 120 coulomb. Flowing through a copper wire in 1 minute. Time is given. Time is how much? 1 minute. So time can have to be converted into seconds. So 1 minute is how many seconds? 60 seconds. Now what you have to find it out is current. Current I is equal to Q by T. Charge by time. So we can do it here. 120 divided by 60. So 120 divided by 60 is how much? And this here it is 2. So it is 2 ampere.